Good morning, guys. Is it another day, and we are at Daniel's house. We got this whole setup going on. We're about to film for 4 breakfast recipes that I typically do almost every day. These are like really simple, really easy. They could be done in less than 5 to 10 minutes. Really nutritious, really beneficial, and it's just a great way to get your day started, get everything going. So we're about to film that right now.
Now we're trying to put this fire out, like right now. Like right now. like go.
I don't want to get too close.
Go closer.
Oh my god. The dumbest shit we've ever done.
I can't believe that just happened.
Oh my god. That's legit the 5th time I almost burned my house down.
I'm sitting down on the phone and then like right there. Thing just blows up into flames.
You know when my parents say I light my house on fire? That's legit the 5th time this almost happened.
Oh my god.
Bro, I still feel like it's gonna blow up. Like, we need to, like, dislocate the gas from, like,
No, I don't think we should touch it right now.
Okay. I don't want it so close to my house.
Yeah, I know, but my... I can't get out of here.
God. Snow cut me. I'm not joking. So we are at one of the ski hills not too far out of Montreal. I'm with Noah, Dan, Daniel. We're about to hit up the slopes a little bit. All we did today after that footage you saw of the flames going out when we were filming that breakfast video for you guys was study pretty much. Now we're at the hill, we're about to get some boarding in. So we're trying to get some sick shots, but that's it for the night. I did want to bring the topic to you guys that I'm not eating today. So I thought it would be a really good video to you guys to understand why I do it and the reasoning behind it. So when we're talking about intermittent fasting, some of the times there's always a protocol, 16-8 or 18-4, 18-6, 20-4. Those are usually the hours you would fast and then the window you have to open. But I like to sometimes once every 3 weeks to a month. So I haven't done this for about a month now. I usually fast for 24 to 32 hours. And today's the day I decided to do it since I stopped eating around 2 to 3 o'clock today. So I'm gonna fast all the way until tomorrow. Since tomorrow all I'm doing is studying at the library. You're gonna do some yoga in the morning, but that's pretty much it. The reason why I add those fasts is because if you do it too many times during the week, or if you fast too long during the week, you can't adapt to it and lower your BMR, just your basal metabolic rate. And we don't want that happening. So I like to add in these 24-hour fasts that have shown and proven, and there's a lot of science behind it, increase the benefits of fasting of what it does for you. So adding that 24-hour fast here and there as well, if you have like a day where you cheated too much, fasting the next day for a full day usually helps as well. But I don't do this all the time. Like I said, it's usually every 3 weeks to a month. And then I fast, like I've said in a previous video, about 4 to 5 times a week. And then I eat breakfast, lunch, dinner with some snacks 2 days out of the week. So just for this week, we're adding the fast in, but that's about it. So I'm gonna take you guys up that hill. We'll see what's up. And
man, your board's huge, eh?
Shut me up, but pull me close. Kinda loving it, give me a heartache. Hold me tight, but let me go. Kinda loving it, what you started. Turn me on, and put me on. Kinda loving it, got me addicted. Oh, you got me addicted. Oh, I don't mind. What you do, what you do, what you do in it, baby. I'm so down. Do whatever you want me to do. When you ask me, I don't care how many times you're breaking my heart. I'm just too weak to stay cool. Guess I'm a sucker for you.
Sucker for you.